Boom, start recording. Boom, start the timer. Oh yeah, look at me remembering stuff. Alright. So, oh, just tried GoldenEye strafe running. Let's remember where we are here. So we got one portal here. Got another portal here. And a third one. Third one. They have like different symbols on them. Let's go here first. The Griffin Chapel. In the temple dedicated to the winged lion. An act of faith is required of all who would span the boundaries of life and death. Yeah, I gotta like remember how to play. It's been a minute. Okay. It's time. You know, sometimes you just need Ghost Gun. Damn, I could really use some health. Back here. Oh crap. You can't hit me. Alright, now to figure out where to actually go. Go get him, Ghost. Yeah, this is definitely not the last episode. 1/9 of the puzzle has been solved. 1/9? Oh, gross. Of these. Are those pedestals just nothing? So am I just done here? No way. Got that switch. There's not a switch in here. I'm not that blind, right? Found the secret door. I'm just gonna leave. I get it. Look, it's a griffin and a something else. What's this one? Wolf? Dog? It's a dragon. What? Oh, that's the griffin. That's a wolf. I get it. I get it. Let's go to the wolf. I get it. Hey. At least it doesn't really matter. Just go anywhere. Oh, those guys are the worst. Ghost gun did not do enough work there. The walkthrough. Dude, actually, so after I stopped playing last time, I watched a speedrun up to the point that I had gotten. It took the dude like 15 minutes. But like watching it, I'm just like, oh man, yeah, that's, if you just know where everything is, you go pretty cool. Oh, what? What the heck, man? Crap. I forget. I don't think so. They just don't kill the enemies, you know? You just run by everything. That's what a lot of, kind of like the Doom speedrun. Like, if you just don't kill everything, it's a very different run. Lots of goodies. Minutes speedrun for Doom. Yeah, it's just, you just don't kill anything. Another ninth. I guess if there are nine as opposed to six, it's not that big of a deal as long as I find everything faster. You know, I could have 34 pieces, but if you find it all faster, it's whatever. Oh, dude, what? So what, if I hit the shield, he shoots me? Crap. Well, that's not good. Starting over. Yeah, hit each other. Do I have a mystic urn? Yeah, I just used one. Oh yeah, I have to do this first. Oh no, I just moved into it! Ah, I'm so dumb. Get him, ghost. Get him, ghost. Get him, ghost. If I just lure them all. Worth. Yeah, definitely gonna start saving now. I'm just gonna collect everything in here and then I'll see. Dude, what? Why does it hurt so much? Twenty damage. These guys are just coming from everywhere. Incredibles 2, nice. I never saw Incredibles 1. Came out in what, 2004? Freshman year in college. Missed it. And I see a lot of people that are like nostalgic about it because they like watched it when they were kids. I did no such thing. Oh, those freaking guys. Piece of crap. Right. I I finally watched It last night, the one that came out last year. I'm a big Stephen King fan. Very, very hesitant because most of the movies about his books are garbage. Yo, how do I get that? I want that. Whoa, full on blue mana? What? Yeah, I would always watch the first before watching the second. That'd be just crazy. Full on all mana. That's just craziness. Forgot about those. I always drop so many of them. I do wish I could just like make them disappear though. That's kind of annoying. Is that really? Oh, man. Alright. So I got a puzzle piece. Is that it? Is that it for this level? Kinda feels like it. But it's not! Was that door there before? Really? How are you just gonna have this little alcove and have it be nothing? It can't just be nothing. There's gotta be a switch somewhere that does something. It's a happy face. All right, is that it for this area? For now, at least. Oh yeah, I forgot about... Oh wait, never mind. I was right. Jerk. Okay. Maybe that is it. These guys keep spawning. Where are they coming from? Let's get out of here. Where have we not been yet? Dragon. To the dragon. Quake 64. Nice. I never played any Quake, I don't think. Doors just opened. Conserve mana. Nice. Yeah, Doom was fun. I like Doom. Come on, guys. The door's just closed behind me? No, okay. Thank you. Yeah, this place seems like it could get a little confusing. Alright, so I went in here, this way. Did this go anywhere? Who knows? Dude, those things are way too strong. Crater of Might? Yeah, shield guy blaster too good. Nerf shield guys. That time it only hurt me 4. What's that? Man? Let's save. Yeah, I know. Oh, is the game kind of high? There you go. Turn myself up some. This game can get kind of loud with all this. I feel like there's just like constant sound effects. Dude, that's some, like, that's just some crap. Alright, can I just not do anything from up here? Of course, fall damage. Of course. Let's do this. Guess I have to jump. Dude, I don't even care. I'm just gonna use Ghost Gun all the time. Take that, mana. No, dude, the shield guys are the freaking worst. Is that really all that was up here? Nah, shield guys suck. If I want to go there, yeah. Give me more of those guys. Yeah, have fun. Come on, man. I have to, like, lure them, I think. I think using those is gonna be the key. It's a lot of green mana. Damn. All right. Yeah, you know, the more I think about it, I think fighter might be the way to go. I asked the classic, waiting for Poison Cloud to disappear. Nice. All right, that's pretty important. Guess I can actually go up here now. What the heck? Oh, come on. Oh, that would suck, yeah. I mean, as a cleric, if you run out of both manas, you have no ranged attack. Sure, what I'm supposed to do here. I kind of went everywhere, right? Yo, what? So I guess I just have to keep going back and forth between the three chapels. Get up there until I have everything. So I got two switches in here. All right. Let's go back to the first one. Let's go to the Griffin. Yeah, the mage is the only one that always has ranged. Thank you. Is there anything out here? I wonder if I feel like I want to use those more, but having to like switch to them is so annoying. Again, if there's just slightly better item management in this game, it'd be really good. Oh, come on. Not use standard setting for mythologies? What do you mean, like the standard difficulty? Cause yeah, I know it's hard. Three lives, one continue. Oh, man, sorry. It's the nice thing about not having a headset. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Oh no, my phone's ringing. It's someone I don't know. Potential fraud. I just have to get really good at not dying, I guess, in mythologies. All right, let's figure this out. Switches. It's just that. Can I shoot it? What? Oh. What? Ooh. Alright, can I jump through it? I like how, yeah, the tempo drops in the music when I go to save. That's funny. Oh, okay. It's not a thing. Definitely not a doorway. I guess you tried, huh? A porkalator. Your messages come in so late for me. All right. So I guess there wasn't anything here. Got that. Alright, there's gotta be something in here. Time for some suiciding. Wait, what the heck? There's a literal arrow. I don't know, arrow. The arrow, it wasn't good enough. That's so dumb. So if I just walk faster? That's dumb. Hey guys, here. That's silly. Oh, no. Crab battle. Whee! Yo, sneak attack. I don't want to keep using these, but I like have to. Come here, punk. No. Save game. You thought the arrow... Oh. Wait, so can't you just jump? Why didn't that work? Alright, what's this? Alright, nothing. Alright, there's a lot going on in here. Really, guy? That's funny. Alright. Get some mana. Oh, that's a thing. All right, I wasn't expecting that one. How many of these are there? Logic would dictate there's four. But I'm only seeing three. Is that it? Guess that's it, right? Room looks empty. Actually not sure how many of these things I have yet. Wait, how do I get out of here? Oh. I don't know if it's 4 out of 9. Might be 5. Might be 5 out of 9. Come on. This walkway scares me. Cause you don't know where, like, I don't know where the edges are. Bothers me. I could go back to the original. Let's go to the Heresiarch. Ooh, all right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got all the griffin ones. Let's go. 2 of the dragon ones. 1 wolf. Can I get... I guess I'll go to the wolf now. That would make sense, right? To the wolf! That's open now, so that's cool. This is open now. Tempted to jump on that, but don't really want to. That sucked. Does it hurt? Can I get some health? Hey. Nice. I didn't really like it over there. That wasn't very fun. And why? Just stop giving me these. Give me health. That's what I want. What I really, really want. More health. I guess I'll save. Oh, man. How's it going, everyone? Everyone hanging in there? I'm at 6 out of 9 now. That's cool, right? Six out of 9 ain't bad. MAP in the house. Oh, no. What? No. All right, I guess I'll like go down the main path. I don't know why I didn't try this before. Alright, I feel like I can make that. Let's go. Oh, I hit the freaking post. Off the pipe! Banishment. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah. I'll count that donation as $3. I'll even round up. 365? Yeah, it counts as 4. Oh, baby. What? No! Ah! No! No, this is the worst! Oh my god, get me out! Holy crap. Yeah, actually, bits are pretty easy. You can, like, watch ads to get bits. It's kind of broken. Twitch is just like, here, guys, have some free money. Alright, so, another puzzle piece. Not bad, not bad. There's gotta be one in this area, right? Like, it opened up this whole new area. The slow jumps, man. Slow jumps kill me. Can I run across? Oh, yeah. Oh. A room I hadn't been to. Okay. What? I thought I had health. Guess I didn't. Yeah, I will. Cause yeah, we're at $24 out of $30 now for Star Fox. That's sick. I think it could be fun to, like, play Star Fox and just follow chat. I don't. to go down there. It sounds scary. Oh, baby. Oh, is that the only elevator? That's no fun. Is there anything else up here? I guess that was kind of it. Sweet. I've had enough of Wolf Chapel. Dragon. Dragon's the only one left now. Bert's dreaming. All that time, I could just jump up there. Oh, wait, it was this freaking place. This place sucked. Come back to the Dragon Chapel where everything sucks. Any areas where I was like, oh, I wish I could access that. I guess it'd be nice to get up there. I could have gotten up there all along. See ya. Splat. So that's the start. Down here, punk. do. What did it do? Did that. Do I care about going down there? I'm gonna say no. Cause that's all of them. That's everything. Let's get the hell out of here. Blank, blank. The Heresy Arc. Got them all. Yeah. But now what? It's a new enemy. Holy crap. Wait, is that the boss? Am I fighting the boss right now and I just don't know it? Thank you. What? Literally turns them into pigs. Oh yeah, one of these. Where'd you go, big scary boss man? I think I got him. But the game decided that the whole room had to shake. I'm feeling lazy. Ghost gun, go get him. Oh, finally. Okay. What am I supposed to do there? Oh. Deathwind Chapel. I guess this is the end of the episode. That was a dramatic death. Oh, baby. Thanks, man. 600 bits, $6 towards Star Fox and the salsa. Dude, yeah. Actually, it's not salsa. It's technically a hot sauce. Yeah, thanks, man. Really appreciate it. I don't know why. So I did, like, the bits alert thing with Streamlabs. The same way I have, like, you know, the sub alert and everything. But it's not using my custom one, which I'm very sad about. Yeah, dude, the hot sauce, it's in this, like, little tiny bottle, which makes it scarier. Nothing over here? Okay. Oh, really? Ghost Gun. Hashtag Ghost Gun. Okay, now what? Bert, where do I go now? Bert's response is to lick his butt. Oh, come on. I see mana and stuff over there. Yeah, I feel like when the donation goal gets close, Mr. Poopy's just gonna hop in and drop like 20 bucks. Okay. I guess I wasn't supposed to just jump there. Supposed to jump there instead. I have zero quartz slash left, which is super annoying, obviously. Where am I supposed to go? Jared is a mod. I mean, my brothers are both mods on my channel, because why not? I do have a Mystic Urn. Kind of holding it. I know, because I know I'll get some potions soon. Can't go this long without them. See? Look at that. See you. No, not load, save. Can I go to the other side? Yeah. Okay. I was facing the side. For once. It's all connecting now. Alright, fun. Another quartz flask. I don't really know what that. Oh. Really? Nothing there? Oh, yeah? Who's going to Lotir City? Was that switched? No, I wasn't there the whole time. This is getting a little annoying now. The fact that I have to keep running across lava, I'm probably doing something wrong, but like, what the heck? Come on. Come back here, punk. I saved. I'll just load up. Kiro, Revan, Lodo, Court, EG, D-Tan, CG, Knackle, Matter. Yeah. It's pretty good. I like that it's a lot of talent around the same level. Makes it interesting. Come on, poison. Okay. Is there really nothing else here? Also, what did I just pick up? What was that? Guess that's a pit there.
Anything new up here?
Oh, come on. Wizzy will probably go to LTC just because there's also melee. So that's obviously a big draw. I don't know if you noticed, Wizzy doesn't go to things that are only 64. Oh, they were getting closer to each other. I didn't even notice. Crap. Yeah, I'd be really surprised if Zero didn't go. I keep waiting for that announcement. I mean, it's kind of like a joke announcement. You know, it's like, Shears is attending, let's go. Like, yeah, dude, obviously. Ooh, what's this? Cool, just doesn't tell me at all. It's a mystery. Oh, is that a switch there? Alright. I'm dumb. Yeah, we were trying to get... Dave and I were working on Let's Go 2 in, like, January this year. And, the hotels and stuff we were working with just couldn't get it together soon enough for us. So we bailed. Someday we'll return. Dude, I dodged that. Oh, what? Where'd that guy come from? Sunset Blast? No. Definitely not. Sunset Blast had nothing to do with Let's Go. It's a small tournament in Mexico. LGBT2 never had a date. So technically nothing could end up on the same day, is it? I do like the cleric's green potions for like shenanigans like that though. That was pretty fun. That only works when, like, you know it's coming. Why did the ones furthest away last the longest? Yo, sneak attack. Alright, what is that? No. Not like this. Someone knocked at the door. They're gonna die anyway. No! No, I used the wrong item. Thank you. Alright, that was a lot. That was a lot right there. Bert, what are you barking at? Ghost gun time. Teleport on this side. Oh. Okay. No big surprises here. Oh, another crater. Let's go. That can't be it. You barely did anything in this level? Can you just like end it really quickly, I guess? Is that it? What happens if I just get out? So wait, Was I just in like a secret area? How do I get out of here? What's up here? Oh. It's just the beginning. Oh, damn. What's up, Boom? Okay, so then how the hell do I get to the next level? The level I was in was optional. That's so messed up. I spent so much time in there. Jesus. Wait, why did I come up here? There's nothing here? Yeah, I beat the boss. Yeah, I'm sure I will. That's what always ends up happening. Why is there nothing up here? That's dumb. I don't know how to get out of here. Do I have to do anything with this? I don't think so. Down there. That's not it. That's not what I want. Thank you. I see you in there. Open up. The heck? That thing used to just open whenever it felt like it. I want it open. Guys. Yeah, that would help. This sucks, as I feel like I'm just wasting so much mana. Alright, so it definitely was not in there. Alright, well, I didn't even know this place existed, so I guess I really don't know what I'm doing. Is there one on the other side? Give it to me. Ooh, health. Yeah, my Phoenix familiar. Phoenix familiar. Guess I found it. That's so dumb. Yeah, I used the wings on the first boss, the one that was like flying over the lava. Hey. The mightiest. The M's look like N's in this. The nightiest. Dude, the boss is easy as hell. I didn't even know he was a boss. That's how crappy he was. Castle of Grief.
You never played the game too long.
You are so right. Yo, what? What a jerk. I wasn't even holding the controller. This is a confusing one. Well, that sucks. The last one was actually really easy. These guys just frozen? All right then. These guys frozen too. Ah, they're awake. I'm just gonna die here. I think I'll just take this L. Unless I actually have health. Do I have health? No, I didn't think so. Yeah, Korax is a jerk. He just shot me while we were talking. Is there a switch somewhere? Yeah, I'll just die here. Not gonna get me this time, jerk. Oh yeah, not that time. Suck. Whoa. Oh, it was the guy behind him. That's funny. Guys. heck am I actually supposed to go? Yeah, you're right. There are so many good games later. There are so many good games at the beginning, also. It's just a really good console. Jesus. No. Can't everyone just get out of my way? Just want some health. Thank you. Yeah, of course. Of course. I don't know what I was thinking. Which sound effects are getting you, Josh? Oh my god. Up here. Oh yeah, the sound effect of them running into poison is the best. It said clock open, whatever that means. Get him, ghost gun. Yeah, this game's great, Boom. Totally agree. I really want to play, I really want to try co-op. What's the next tournament you're going to? Well, not this weekend. Clock gear.
besides called out. Obviously, a better question would have been, when's the next time we're both at the same tournament? But yeah, besides called out, I'm wondering what the next tournament is. Boom, you going to ODS? Where I came from. What? It just popped out of nowhere. ODS? Okay. Dude, we're playing this at ODS. I mean, we'll have time at ODS, right? Yes, I'm going to ODS, Josh. Someone's got to run the stream. They did a fine job. Is that what you want? Is that what you're satisfied with? A fine job? Unacceptable. I have no idea what these switches did. Whoa there, guy. I have no idea who's going to ODS. I just know that I'm making overlays and streaming. I keep trying to get in touch with Cody, but it seems like he only exists when he's streaming. And when he's streaming, he pretty much ignores me. Because we need to get a Smash GG page up. We need a Smash GG page so we can see he's coming and organize brackets and, you know, do all that tournament stuff. Alright, I hit a bunch of switches. I hit 4 switches. Don't know what they all do. Apparently they don't get the freaking elevators to work. So, for now... I guess I'll go to that portal. And hang out there. I think this is where I stop for right now. So, yeah, I think we'll stop here. Definitely, yeah. Yeah, definitely be back tonight. Oh, actually, yo, now that you all are in the chat, can we try and do the replay thing? Just do exclamation boom. I just need 3 of you to do it. I wonder if I can do it on my own. We need 2 more. Damn it, you guys. 1 more. Josh, boom. Oh, my God. You guys are killing me. Literally what everyone else did. Oh, my God, you took so long. Replay activated. Boom. Yeah. We did it, guys. We got a replay to work. All right, cool. I just wanted to see if it actually worked. Oh, crap.